Swellest Thing in Town, as sung by Mr. Dan W. Quinn for the Columbia Phonograph Company of New York and Paris. If you want to see perfection both in manner and in dress, you need not journey far, but just stay where you are, and feast your eyes, I say, upon this gem of loveliness, for of all the dandies dwells, I am the star. Hey, pet, you bet, the sweetest thing that's happened yet, for every day as I go down Fifth Avenue, Fifth Avenue, the dear girls, one and all, turn round to have a view, to have a view. As I stroll by, you'll hear them sigh, oh dear, how sweet, oh me, oh my. You bet he is the sweetest thing in town. I have just returned from Paris and the 11th, don't you know, where you bet I cut the mice. But I always have the price with my old pal, the Prince of Wales, everywhere I go. And the girls all dub the Prince of Wales and so. Oh, yes, I guess that I'm the real thing, you'll confess. For every day as I go down Fifth Avenue, Fifth Avenue, the dear girls, one and all, turn round to have a view, to have a view. As I stroll by, you'll hear them sigh. Oh, dear, how sweet. Oh, me, oh, my, you bet he is the sweetest thing in town. Gay Waltier Kirk, the fairy dude, came from the woolly west. He thought he was a peach, and New Yorkers he would teach just how to talk and how to walk and how to be well-dressed. But his brain gave way when his eyes on me he dressed. He moaned. He groaned for an ambulance, he telephoned. For every day as I go down Fifth Avenue, Fifth Avenue, the dear girls, one and all, turn round to have a view, to have a view. As I stroll by, you'll hear them sigh. Oh dear, how sweet, oh me, oh my. You bet he is the sweetest thing in town.